the fencer's shuffle. So we're going to start on the balance beam. Whatever leg is forward, so in this case my left leg is forward, that leg is going to remain forward the whole time. So I'm just shifting my legs forward and back, right? I'm not switching my stance.